Emmerdale spoilers. Will Charity Dingle accept abuser D.I. Bales' silence money? Unsettled D.I. Bales is acting as if he is untouchable, but determined Charity Dingle has clearly got under his skin by promising to expose him as a sexual abuser if he doesn't leave Tracy Shankly alone. Bales is working on a project to raise awareness of sexual exploitation with Tracy, and Charity issued him the warning that she would reveal his true colors to the world. This put Bales off of using Tracy's help, but his superiors have been impressed by and want her at the forefront of the project. With Charity watching from afar, sleazy Bales approached her and told her that no one would believe her. But he followed up his sneers with a cash offer of £20,000 in exchange for her promise of silence. Giving her a day to decide, Bales swaggered off, leaving Charity stunned by his grim audacity. But after his words of a warning not to take him on, will Charity succumb to his threats and accept his offer? Or will she tell him to stuff his dirty money and reveal what he is really like?